The Algerian Prime Minister Abdelaziz Djerad and his cabinet have resigned. Djerad presented his resignation letter before the president just days after parliamentary elections in which the ruling party won majority seats. The new government will have to tackle a financial and economic crisis caused by a fall in oil prices.
Hello, hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.